This is pro. Do it. Do it. Right there. Reminds me. There's another name they call me too. Say it, man. Right. I spend long hours in the studio right. to drop a little info on me for you to know.
Okay.
Now if you're the type who cares how the music go,
yeah.
then you'll drop 10 on it so you can feel the soul to justify the means that causes me to act defensive about my pensive way of doing rap.
Right.
You see, I struggle to be above all the crap, turn it to rubble so we can evolve, and that is real. I see you get involved in your own way, buying homemade cassettes just to take them round away and play to your folks. My open diary that's up close and personal and not so fiery. Now let me get on with it. I metamorph on the frequent, shift on the fly, and bug out like a delinquent.
Like
a little something you should know.
No,
I love to get attention, just trying to steal the show, be the center of the globe. While I try to impress girls, it's obvious, cause I'm trying to undress girls.
Right.
Now I got this rap star phenomenon persona, it's unreadable. But still, I love to put it on
love
you.
To put
it makes
it
you
on,
remember how fly and fresh I am. Even though I might feel like the lesser man that I am. I guess it's compensation from my early days. When I was quiet and shy, I really couldn't fade. Meeting girls and going places with cats. I used to love to draw and write my secret raps. Refused to show the thoughts and I often lost. Plus I missed out and got dissed out the lot. Like, hey, where y'all going? Mocha, you a weirdo. I wasn't even Mocha back then. I was just a nobody that nobody wanted to know. How times change, it's funny how shit go. I went 180 degrees from chilling at home to having ladies on their knees. Too many OEs, almost caught a case of fleas. Living in Southern California SD, much too free. Lampshade on my head, passed out on the bed. Last night I was red. Asked my partner Prev, who couldn't explain me. Little do I care that that whole game was playing me. Mr. Behavior. They called me Mr. Behavior.
Alright. I don't know why.
Now you might see me in your neck of the woods and be amazed. Why would you? I like to travel. I like eggs. I like meeting you most of the time. Except some fool rapping who ain't supposed to rhyme. And having my ear chewed off by the drunk fool in the club. Who might have used to been me. Let me get to that bub. I don't exactly know when it happened. But I stopped getting fucked up. I never stopped laughing. But I look at it like this. I might have gotten shot. Talking to someone in a way that I should not. Walking in another city high out my tree. Acting a fool with fools looking at me. On the topic of G, I slowed down on the sexing, regretting all the times that I didn't use protection. Hey, I got checked in, so don't you worry, cause I'm disease free, ain't no HIV or scurvy. Now time to time I'm swervy and totally off kilter, in a slump selling tapes with the grid loops filter. This is all that I got, so it means a lot when you buy the music from me. It means that you a friend to hip hop you feed, plus it also tends to enable me to read a restaurant menu. Now love and blessings from the durable mammal. I love to get to know you, but for now you got this sample, Mr. Behavior.
I see.
I guess I'm Mr. Behavior. Mr. Behavior. Mr. Behavior. Now for the rest of the year ahead, I'll steer ahead. Complications in the industry tend to make me fed. Up. I like to do my shit this way. Underground tapes, but I also need to get paid. I'm seeing big offers from some labels that pretend that they mope as friend, but they really end my personal freedom. So I just gotta be patient.
Hold on.
For me to even see them, they gotta be gracious. I wish there was like some of y'all after the show. Make a nigga feel good, good enough to glow. Now when you give me props, I take it to heart. So don't be bullshitting if you don't like the art. But just like the name, I'll make one exception. Dry my head, dames, only after the erection. I'll use protection. I'm a rapper, you hear me?
You're
supposed to mack ladies, at least that's my theory. My mom just might hear me, and God forbid she bring up some of the ill shit that I've said. But this is just for me as much as it is for you. I might be an enigma, but I'm also just a dude like my man Abstract Rude. I'll have no regrets if I keep using my head. I'll keep making bets that I'll beat the odds and come out on top. It's in you people's hands too, so hit the ballot box and drop in your vote. I won't promise to do shit except keep hitting you up with exceptional music. Emotional person, get hurt like the next. I wear a dirty shirt, struggling to get a check. Met some beautiful people, I made some gold memories. I hope I might have touched you, will you remember me? I might be bad with faces, but at least I try my best. So next time I see you, let's talk a little mess. But for now, let me slip off into the sunset. I'll catch you later, love and blessings, Mr. Behavior. Yours truly. Lessons for all the folks across the land making this hip hop.